Let's go back to Midtown real quick. Oh, look at that Midtown. I want to go to the Village. Because I need to kind of restore points for with Gemini. Let's go to Midtown and Central Park. Sadly, we still don't have like women playing in Major League Baseball. Okay, so this is going to be, I believe, a quick time event. That's super fast. Okay. I can hit this time. Okay. Powers with the X-Men baseball games. No powers rule lasts until it doesn't. Alright. Alright, who else do I want to go to? Alright. Let's head over to the Bay Area now. All right. I mean, to a certain degree, like, yeah, actually, when most people vote, when you think of photographic descriptions of, say, okay, what is the photographical image, the photo that encapsulates American aspirations during the 1920s and 30s, it's construction workers on the skyscraper. So yeah, actually, that is the correct answer. Also, yes, it is in fact really tall and cool. Just how tall you are. That will hopefully make up for the ding I took earlier. All right. Battery Park. I mean, the Bronx is up and the battery is down. And she's staying in a warehouse. I think that yeah, you're lighting fires indoors. I don't want to introduce her to sashimi at the moment. I think there's I drink coffee. I don't drink it black. I drink it with half and half. I have had bad experiences with drinking really harsh black coffee that actually damaged my esophageal valve, the pyloric valve. So I can't drink coffee black anymore. This is a whole new meaning to fall off the back of a truck. All right. Oh.
I do not have a mama or papa. Mama, she died a long time ago. I do not know much about her. I always traveled around with papa. He taught me everything I know. He taught me about guns. Me and him went all over and did shows for people. That was a lot of fun! And when people would clap for me, Papa would give me all kinds of food. If they didn't clap, then I didn't get any food.
I have objections.
I've been alone ever since. Well, besides Niccolo, me and him came to New York together.
It was not, yeah, that wasn't your fault. The phrasing of that line is awkward, considering her baggage. I think the choice of words there needs to be careful, Shinjiro. No, let's not eat Niccolo.
Nobody can stop my thick brain!
Okay. I've heard of the stupid arrow through the head gimmick hat things. But I haven't heard about the sword, but okay. You do you. You live your best life.
No, idiot. He said you have a thick head. It means you're about as sharp as a boulder.
No! Having the superb blade in my skull just makes me that much smarter.
Okay.
Maybe you should get that rock on your shoulders moving so it stops gathering moss, moron.
How dare you! I'll have you know, I've come up with the best plan ever! The best!
Uh-huh.
Oh, great. Some more idiots are here to join the parade. None of you better get in my way. Otherwise, I'll just have to kill you too!
You can't make a fool of me! These humans are nothing but pig swine! Alright, henchmen! Go out and collect all the treasure you can get your hands on!
Okay, good. My friendship with Subaru is still in good shape. Alright, high motivation with Rosita, that's good. I need to build up with Gemini and... with Karen and Subaru, and Gemini isn't sortying yet. How are we doing for time? Alright, it's been 2 hours. That's a decent enough place to wrap up.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.